chance for him.
I mean, he's just been brilliant today, guys, and it was the same exact story last time out.
The Heat shooting 51% from the field. They'll take that. Here's Baylor. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
These are big buckets. He's been instrumental in helping them try to close out this game.